Look, I've had this haircut for, or I should say since 1996, 1997. So this is the only hairstyle I know for a very, very long time. But I'll have you know that at least every day I try to tongue it myself. I had to learn the skills to do it because you know how it is with African hair. Sometimes it's very expensive to maintain. So given that I've had this cut for such a long time, I've also had to learn how to maintain it, how to tongue it or straighten it myself. And the fringe the fringe is very special. The fringe can take me about 2 minutes to just make sure it's in the right place, you know? And a lot of people make jokes about it. Someone like Peter Okoche will always say, okay, fine, the fringe, before we go on air. So, yeah, I don't know what else you want to know about my hair.